Alright, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Omar Sensei here. And we gonna do reaction to Pez 2022 and let's see what's going on.
How things have changed. Capacity crowds, that familiar cacophony of sound, the mass chorus of emotions, just some of the familiar norms on any given match day. All these things we used to take for granted. But as the old saying goes, only appreciated once they are gone. Through the last 25 years, we have prided ourselves on recreating the ultimate footballing experience for our fans worldwide. PES being the platform for them to share in their zenith, as well as their nadir. And this will continue to be our mission. Uniting all football fans in this new normal with the same undying passion. Better yet, with a new level of passion. This is what eFootball is all about. You are powerful. You are powerful.
Okay, some graphics. I don't know what is happening. Okay. Screens got me in limbo. Tie your book and I can do this flame you're trying to window. Don't know what we're gonna window. And my brain's spinning, my head spinning, my blood spinning, my knees dropping, my heart stopping, the dream lock. Then I found a flame to spark a storm you cannot stop. Whoa, why is
it like that? Me gusta ganar, sea lo que sea, y contra quien sea, y lo vivo con tensión porque quiero ganar y me gusta.
There is one overriding question. Creating the greatest head-to-head experience is our ultimate goal. But how would the game need to evolve for us to achieve this? The answer is simple. From the bottom up. Refining the most fundamental of all elements in football, the one-on-one. The very mantra of eFootball. Andres Iniesta is without doubt one of the true legends of football. And we are blessed in that he plies his trade in Japan these days. Surely, incorporating his movements, as well as the thought processes behind his wizardry, would be an unmissable step in elevating eFootball to the dizzy heights of next-gen entertainment.
Y aparte, creo que tiene, el balón siempre tiene ventaja, porque es el que domina el balón y el que sabe lo que va a hacer. El defensa aquí solo puede intuir o pensar lo que voy a hacer para quitarme el balón. Está sobre el espacio que tienes y el tiempo de la decisión que tomas. El regate, ¿no? Jugar con el engaño e intentar pues hacer que el contrario piense que puede quitarte el balón y en ese momento es cuando tú lo haces rápido.
Football, of course, isn't all about attack. We also need to know what makes great defense. Well, who better to ask than a man who for so long was Andres Iniesta's teammate at club and national level, who, like him, is amongst the most decorated footballers in the world, the great Gerard Piqué.
Y por detrás también no tiene campo, entonces cuanto menos terreno de juego tiene y menos tiempo para pensar, es más difícil para el jugador ejecutar bien. Tocan la pelota un poco, entonces tú lo que haces es falta porque lo que haces es, en vez de tocar la pelota, tocas en la pierna del jugador. Tú lo que tienes que aprovechar es siempre en el momento en que ellos tocan la pelota, si tienen un mal toque, que la pelota se les distancia más de lo habitual del pie, ahí es donde tienes la posibilidad de poder sacarle el balón limpiamente sin hacer falta, que al final...
Iniesta and Piqué, two men who ruled both Europe and the world. Their input will surely take the element of one-on-one in eFootball to an all-new level. Realistic player movement and responses are both crucial ingredients in creating our new one-on-one system. How did we do it? Through the use of technology known as motion matching. Motion matching involves creating a massive range of new animations, showing just how players react differently depending on factors such as running speed and ball position. These animations are then cut and perfectly matched to each in-game situation, recreating every moment down to a T. And the results have been staggering. We have created a one-on-one system that is incredibly thrilling and, most importantly, realistic. We want eFootball to be a thing for all fans of football. And for that, it was imperative that users on all platforms can take on each other. eFootball will be made available on a wide range of devices with a view to soon making it a fully cross-platform title. After all, why should you be bound by the confines of your device? Why can't a mobile user play against a console user just by plugging in a controller? eFootball is for everyone.
Neymar, puro talento, extraordinario. Tremendo pase, puede estar. Messi, 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 Messi. Golazo!
eFootball.
So, guess you're all desperate to find out what eFootball can offer at a gaming level.
You are powerful.
In that case, keep an eye out for updates in the near future.
Oh, it's free? Oh, that's lit. Alright, this is Omo Sensei here, and this is my reaction to PES 22. You're gonna see me playing it. I'm playing more FIFA on the channel. More PES on the channel. That's what y'all asked me for. So I got y'all, boys. And I'm out.